This is the end for you.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Hadvar, how do you know him?
I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar, but you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. You're right. I saw it. Didn't want to believe my own eyes is all. A dragon. Here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First a war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, I say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. The finest weapons and armor. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. The finest weapons and armor. Aye.
of ask her.
If you handle yourself well, you could make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
You look strong. Come to Yrvaskar and be a companion. I'm here to help.